Brazen purse snatching caught on camera. The dangerous encounter happened in South Florida at a gas station. This looks like a scene out of a Hollywood stunt. The woman jumps on the windshield of the thief's car, then reaches through the glass, and she's trying to punch him. The car did run over her foot as he drives away. She was knocked to the ground. She suffered some cuts and bruises, but she should be okay. Police in Dania Beach are still looking for the thief.